Gabriel Fraga.
I'm Sonia Rodriguez.
And we have sections 11.1, real exponents. The definitions are, if n equals 1, the beats of the n equals b.
So for example, 7 to the first power equals 7.
The next definition is, if n is greater than 1, the b to the n equals b times b times b.
So for example, 3 squared equals 3 times 3, which equals 9.
Then the next definition is, if b cannot equal 0, then b to the 0 equals 1.
For example, it's 52 to 0 power equals 1.
The next definition is, if b cannot equal 0, then b to the negative n equals 1 over b n.
So, if it's 5 to the negative 2 equals 1 over 5 squared, which equals 1 over 25. These are the definitions that you need to know. So, we have a couple of examples that go on throughout the chapter or throughout the section that we have. So, for each one is evaluate each example, and Gabriel will do the first one.
Okay, to evaluate each expression, first steps are to add the exponents.
Simplify the expression, which is 3x squared and 2y to the third to the fourth, which equals 3x squared to the fourth and 2y third to the fourth. Which equals 2, 3x squared times 4 times 2y third to the fourth. That equals 2, 3x to the 8. Wait, I just messed up. So this will be 3 times 4 is
12.
12, yeah. So 12x to the 8 times 8y to the 12. Okay, so the third example is evaluate each expression. So if it's 15 to the half, so we have to rewrite this as 5 squared. So it's equals 5 squared parentheses and then half, which equals 2 5. And then another one, which is evaluating the expression too. If it's parentheses times 10, which equals 2 times 5 equals 10 to that. And then that equals 2 to the half. And the answer is 2 root of 5. And that's it for now. Thank you for